Welcome to AVV Motivation Channel. Today, female biceps muscle workout from a female bodybuilder with incredible muscular arms. Women's bodybuilding has an ambiguous attitude of people. There are many ways to treat the FBB representatives, but their hard training, regularity and discipline command respect. Today I have collected for you a selection of biceps workout from Jennifer Alsamlawaji. She just has a big arm volume. It is worth mentioning that she looks like this, provided that she has three children. A few moments with workouts and a few words motivation from Jennifer Alsam. Do a few good things pretty well is much better than trying to get a lot of things perfect and then giving up completely because it's impossible. And introducing small changes slowly over time, you increase your chances of long-term success. In the bodybuilder life is the same, don't try rush time, doing crazy diets. If you really want that results, start today cause tomorrow will be the day you're proud of yourself to be start today. Don't be afraid at your curves or sizes. If you're in your comfortable zone, be happy. If won't, you're the only one can change that. One of the most important things about workouts is drinking enough water. Are you drinking enough water? Drinking enough water helps maximize physical performance. If you don't stay hydrated, your physical performance can suffer. Significantly affects energy levels and brain function. Mild dehydration can impair energy levels, impair mood, and lead to major reductions in memory and brain performance. Helps with fat loss. Drinking plenty of water can help you lose weight. This is because water can increase satiety and boost your metabolic rate. Prevent muscle breakdown. Studies show that one should maintain a good protein synthesis in the body for better muscle growth. Drinking water prevents less muscle breakdown by avoiding shrinking of muscle cells and afterward maintaining a good protein synthesis. Increases muscle tone. Muscles are made primarily of water. Dehydration can prevent muscles from properly contracting, reducing muscle tone. Increasing water intake will help prevent muscle cramping, improve the strength of muscle contractions and quicken muscle response. Preventing dehydration will also help prevent sagging skin, since water will fill out the muscles, resulting in clear, healthy, and resilient skin. Drinking between from 2 to 4 liters per day is the recommendation. Everything is in your hands, the main thing is not to forget about water consumption. See also other videos on the channel about muscle girls from the world of FBB and fitness. Good luck and see you in other videos.